My name is Edward Brown, and I am an orthopedic surgeon with OrthoCarolina in the Rock Hill office. I always had an interest in sports and that sort of area, but I studied to be an engineer, and I was an electrical engineer for over 4 years. After 2 or 3 years, I realized it wasn't what I wanted to do the rest of my life, and I'd always had an interest in medicine. So I decided that I was going to apply to medical school. Was not sure exactly what type of doctor I wanted to be, but after going through medical school and my third year rotations, I really fell in love with the operating room and with anatomy and surgery, and so with my background in sports, kind of steered me towards orthopedics. So I think one of the things that I would really like patients to know about me is that I'm dedicated to them, that I really enjoy taking care of patients and seeing people get better, and that I make it a point to see my patients postoperatively, and that I like to develop a one-on-one individual relationship, which I think is what every patient wants with their doctor, to have that personal relationship, to know each other, and to be able to count on me when they come to the office.